Hi. Hello. And four.
So lately, Meriwether's been forcing smugglers to bring in their imports and taking a fat cut for themselves. That's some bullshit, right? We can't have respectable members of the criminal community collaborating with these assholes. I say we tell the smuggler they got roped in right now and run up on the whole deal. We tag all their boxes and then P'll come through and drop a couple bombs on them. Sound good?
How can I be of service? Okay, but only for a minute.
All right, so we gotta get into the smuggler's phone so we can figure out where the deal is going down. Send in a photo of who we're looking for now, but heads up, looks like they got some security close by. Thank you.
If it isn't my creepy silent friend. How can I help? Okay, I'll get you out of trouble. No problem.
You in the phone? Okay, going through all this shit now. Got it. Haha, we found him. Just tag the base on your GPS. Hey, I found something else in this phone. They're using another base nearby, a smaller one. Let's hit that shit too. Maybe you can swipe some uniforms and get onto the main base without them knowing. Once you get in there, start planting tracers on their shipments. Look for big boxes and Merryweather logos. We got P ready in the Alkanos, so soon as you're done, he'll come through with the heat. Damn, what's going on down there? Did they catch you? Shit, okay. They're probably gonna block those tracers, so we need to think of another way to flag those shipments up for P. See if there's any flares, and I'll let them know to keep an eye out. Thank you.
I see you down there. I'm inbound hot. If you got earplugs, now's the time to put them in.